Starting today, some of San Francisco's iconic cable cars are out of service as crews work on a system upgrade. KPI X5 reporter Don Ford gives us an inside look at the changes happening at the historic cable car barn.
The California Street cable cars are not running for the next week. The 4 miles of steel cable in the street will remain silent while back at the cable car barn, the gearbox that drives the cable is being replaced.
These have been here 30 years. They've served the world very well. It's time for change.
A specialized team carefully disassembles the massive wheels that pull the iconic cable. It's cramped, dirty, and dangerous. This particular gearbox has been in service since 1984.
Like anything else mechanical, it wears out finally, and it's time.
Gently, half of the wheel is finally separated, and with a sense of history in the room, it is slowly lifted and moved to a safe place. In the next couple of days, the worn-out gearbox will follow. This is one of the new gearboxes, just like the old, except it's different. It's high-tech, equipped with sensors for vibration, temperature, and speed.
24 hours a day, 7 days a week, it'll be collecting data, and it will store it for 30 to 50 years.
This info should help Uni spot problems long before the system is damaged. There are 4 cable car lines, but Muni will rebuild only one at a time.
We don't want to break anybody's heart or have their heart left in San Francisco. You knew I was going there.
Please say I knew you were going there.
Just so they would miss out on that ride.
In San Francisco, Don Ford, KPIX 5.